So where are we this weekend? We are in Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, and we are here to celebrate and to enjoy the renewal of vows between Diana and Heath Sloan.
Marriage is what brings us together today.
Diana is someone that my wife met through the Colon Club, which is an organization that she oversees and volunteers for. And from her own cancer journey, she has turned something so negative into an amazing positive and has met some amazing, amazing people, Diana being one of them. And we are here to support them, and it's gonna be a great weekend. I'm very excited. So far, the weather's really nice. This place is beautiful, absolutely beautiful. I just wanna lay here and like do nothing, be nothing, and chill. All right, time to go venture out and check this place out. Gotta get my steps in. That's our place right over there. I'm gonna go check this beach out. The 1 mile mark. Time to turn around, head on back.
All I need is some tasty waves, cool buzz, and I'm fine.
Look who I found roaming the beach.
Hello, ladies. How's the blushing bride?
Blushing. Goodbye.
Really? Drinking. Already?
Yeah.
What time is it?
5 o'clock somewhere.
It's 11:30.
Why not?
I was going to break open the wine, and I'm like, no, I should go easy. I'll do beer.
All right.
Okay, we're going to do it between these two houses. So we have a view of the pier and the corridor.
There's the pier. I think that's great.
To the grocery store, supplying up for the weekend.
Every time I feel lame, I'm looking up. I'm gonna soak up the sun. I'm gonna soak up the sun.
Just about time for the wedding. Everybody's getting all dolled up. Got me and my Hawaiian duds. And it should be nice. Looking forward to this. This will be fun.
Wrong bride.
Over the rainbow, blue. We are not celebrating a new union, but rather we are celebrating a reaffirmation of deep friendship and love, as well as a union that has withstood the test of time. Diana and Heath, please take each other's hands. Today you are celebrating what your happiness has meant over the last 20 years that you've had together. When you began your life together, you could not have imagined what the future had in store for you. And now, years later, here you are to commemorate yesterday's memories, today's love, and tomorrow's dreams. Diana, when Heath first met you, he saw a beautiful girl with a beautiful outlook on life. And now he sees a gorgeous woman with that same outlook on life, but also a mother who is caring and loving with an infinite amount of patience. Heath, in the earliest moments of your relationship, Diana knew that you made her laugh and happy and at peace. And even now, through all that you have been through, you not only continue to make her laugh, but you remind her to live life to the fullest, all while doing everything for your girls. And it doesn't hurt that you're a pretty good cook, too. So as you remember your years together, I'm sure there have been tears, but so much happiness, too. That happiness has deepened as you have encouraged each other's growth and taken pleasure in growth. You have experienced companionship as you have supported each other in the daily task of living. You have raised your three beautiful girls, Maria, Gabby, and Bree, to be strong and kind, all while developing their own unique personality. You have been thankful for a love that enriches, fulfills, and binds together your daily experiences. Now, Heath, do you promise to continue living this life laughing in joy and grieving in sorrow, while loving, cherishing, and honoring Diana, always and forever?
I do.
Diana, do you promise to continue living this life, laughing in joy and grieving in sorrow, while loving, cherishing, and honoring Heath, always and forever? Diana Heath, it has been my pleasure to renew the promises and vows that you made to each other on your wedding day. Please celebrate this renewal of vows with a kiss.
Dream that.